Learn how to precisely adjust volume, display brightness, and keyboard backlight settings in smaller increments on your Mac. Next. Hi, I'm Chris. Here on Chris Fry Tech Guy, you'll find tech reviews and tutorials like this one to help make technology work for you. Thanks for joining me today as I show you how to adjust the volume and brightness and keyboard backlight controls in smaller increments on your Mac. Let's get started. First up, volume. Do Option, Shift, and then you do the volume up or down. And it brings it down in quarter increments. Display brightness. Option, Shift again, and display brightness up or down. Backlit keyboard brightness, you do the option shift, keyboard backlight brightness up or down. That's it. The volume thing was really good the other day because it just helped me. The baby was sleeping and I was editing and didn't have headphones in, so it worked. Today I showed you how to adjust volume, display brightness, and keyboard backlight levels in smaller increments. Do you think this is a game changer or is it just mildly interesting? I'd love to hear your thoughts in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, Chris Fry Tech Guy. I'll see you next time.